It's time for the news. Don't go anywhere. What's up, YouTube and all my fish keeping friends? How's it going down in Fish Tank Land? It's time for the news.
This is Joseph Harden from JH Aquatics. You're watching hashtag FishFam News. In top stories this week, we have candy overhauls. Most people know candy as an influential part of the hashtag FishFam community here on YouTube and also on Facebook. I think most of us also know that Candy's son, Caleb, is suffering from leukemia. They're currently having to drive 8+ miles couple times a week for treatment in Denver, Colorado. There has been a GoFundMe account set up for Caleb. If you're interested in contributing to that, check it out in the description below. There is a link for it there. Joey, the king of DIY, just finished his 2,000-gallon aquarium. Wait a minute, didn't he finish that aquarium already? Okay, it looks like he's redoing the whole tank. He's gonna rescape the tank with an artificial backdrop and pretty much starting fresh. JJ Aquariums needs your help. It looks like he's creating a poster with hashtag FishFam stickers from different channels. It looks like he has a lot of stickers there, but he's still missing some. So he's looking for your help to finish his collection. Zinzo from Tazawa Tanks shows his trip to Seattle. He shares with us his experience being on the Real Fish Talk with Corey McElroy and Joel Christensen. I have to say it was really nice to see the behind the scenes of the new studio. Greg Sage shows us his techniques and design for building an auto water change system. He also shows some of his tips for keeping rare fish. Mark Shrimp Tanks is going live. He's starting his first regular live stream here on YouTube. He did the first episode of this new series he's calling Fish Talk Live. Adam C. shares a fish room tour with Tom and Debbie Corradini, award-winning cichlid breeders. I was truly really impressed by the collection of cichlids in the layout of their fish room. Charles Fish Tanks is back. He's taken a little bit of a break. He's been in school, obviously, that comes first. But he has taken the time this week to give us his first fish room update of 2018. We had a couple of cool videos this week on beta sorority tanks. It's Anna Louise was really excited to share with us the fact that she's starting her first beta sorority tank. And Aqua Girl Talks shares with us some important factors to think about when starting your first beta sorority tank. In salty news this week, we have Aaron's Aquarium. He made a couple of nice pieces of content this week, one of which was a live stream going over whether or not it's right or wrong to use ocean water in your marine aquarium. He's also starting a new weekly series called The Four Reefers Show. I really think it's a cool concept because the show will be uploaded and released from a different reefer each week. We have some subscriber goal giveaways going on this week. Susan for SLC Aquatics did a live stream giveaway last night. She is celebrating reaching 700 subscribers. Congratulations. And Aquanut made a video this week announcing the winners of his giveaway. He just reached 5,000 subscribers. Congratulations to you as well. There were some really nice aquascaping videos this week. Joel from Corvus Oskin shared with us a video on aquascaping tools. He went over the basic tools available online and then he shared with us his favorite ones. The Secret History Living in Your Aquarium shares with us his basic aquascaping techniques. He also goes over some cheap aquascaping tips and then he talks about breeding in an aquascaped tank. And in personal news this week, I'm really super excited that my piece of lab equipment has arrived. I want to share it with everybody. I want to tell you what it is right now, but I have to release this to my Patreons first in a personal live stream, and then I'm going to share it with all of you, hopefully in a live stream. I will definitely be making weekly videos in regards to this piece of equipment and some fun educational content that I'm looking forward to creating. So that's what I'm all excited about. Besides that, obviously I have my two Teespring campaigns. I have my hashtag FishFam News t-shirt. And if you want to support me, the best way and really the only way for me to receive funding besides PayPal is my Patreon account, which I'm finding to be a really interesting platform, and I'm learning it, so please have patience with me on that one. I want to say thank you again for watching. I'm Joseph Harden from JH Aquatics. You've been watching Hashtag Fish Fam News.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Thank you to all of my subscribers out there. I appreciate that so much. If you're not subscribed to this content, you like it, and you want to see more of it, go ahead and click on that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And if you're interested in my Patreon account, there's a link for that as well. Don't forget there's links to all of these videos, all of this content in the description below. And remember, guys, keep your tanks clean, your fish fed, and have fun.